Hey everybody, welcome back to Remothered, Tormented Fathers. When last we left off, we opened this here passage. It is very dark and spooky in Schnell. Printer going off? Don't close it, you git. Oh ho. Odd that it would be making noise. Your dad's a dick. Just his name's Richard. Could you even what?
Mom will help me to get away, just like the other time. I showed her that one of the boards was misplaced behind the wardrobe, and that I could access the attic through the space between the rotten wall panels, creating a passage. She said the attic is the only floor that had not been locked with bars yet. I could probably climb down the drain pipe and leave. I hope to convince Mom to come with me. It's too late. I don't know what I will leave behind.
I must.
I just remember. I promised that we would have seen each other again on top of the world. They're coming. I need to get out of here. I must leave this recording here.
Why? I think that's it.
Oh, Please stop it. Stop it.
Hello? Break.
Smash them. It's all in your head. Don't look at them. Turn around. Don't look at it.
Don't look at what? I looked. That's fine, I kinda need to do that anyway. Cause in order to get an achievement, you need to break the mirrors first. Preemptive breakage. There are a lot of them in here. You don't have to listen to the whole thing again. I can just put it back down when I'm done. And we'll see what happens next. I've never done this before. A wardrobe, wasn't it? Ugh. Ugh.
Shit.
Tell me about it. There's something back here, around here somewhere. 1973. A good year, I think. Shouldn't there be an exit to the outside world in here? We're, like, in the sewers or something, right? Uh-oh. Alright, get ready for me to die a lot.
Are you trying to hide?
If I get through here without dying once, I would be shocked. I'm not shocked. Moths are poisonous. Shoo them away. You shouldn't be eating them. Stay calm. Don't react too quickly. Too many quick time events. Did I get the... Shit. I have to go back for it, and I'm not going to. Doesn't matter, because I can't get the achievement anyway. Plenty of time to react. What the hell did I just pick up? My shoes. First prize, the best roses, 1929. My beloved husband, our little girl Jennifer R. Felton, light of our eyes, triumphed with her innate talent for the green thumb, May her triumph be a good omen to you and Mussolini's troops in Ethiopia. We miss you. Your sweetheart.
They can't be the same person. Same. Jennifer?
Yennefer.
What? Jennifer? Richard Dean Felton. Personality? Unhealthy upbringing by deceased father.
I was a disappointment to him. A wimp.
Overdose of hormones and testosterone.
I once or twice refused to go through exams.
This is why he wouldn't go further through exams. They would have understood. Now I understand why he was obsessed with his growing daughter, and why he started calling her Jennifer. She was everything his father never wanted him to be. Jennifer.
Weirded out yet? Begins again. Hunt for Red October.
Did you know that here it is full of butterflies? This is a butterfly's house.
She's close. I believe we need to find three of these. Only then can I move on. Chill, son of a bitch! Oh, fantastic. Let's go this way this time. This is a dead end. Ah, shit. Well, at least I know where she is. I'm not sure where I'm going. Son of a bitch.
Now go away!
I don't want to run.
Got you!
Oh, this is just great. I found where I needed to go. Only she's there. Deep breaths.
Are you playing hide and seek?
Son of a bitch! Get away. Don't tell me what to do. I'll waste time twisting knobs as I feel like. Rather not.
Ooh.
Take that, thank you. If you get caught in there, you're just dead. Goes to a cutscene where you get shot repeatedly in the face. Going up.
Damn elevator. Oh no, wait.
In the door. There. Elevator won't move. It's a safety mechanism.
Hello? Anybody here?
Hey, Gloria? I'm here.
Isn't that a song? Hey, Gloria.
What on earth is going on?
Be careful.
Good question.
You're armed.
Who are you talking about?
him and his damn psychopath.
Okay, I'm calling the police.
Yes, do it now.
Do it. Do it now.
Hey, wait. Are you still here?
I am. Stay calm.
Please, don't leave me.
Listen to me. Go to the infirmary on the first floor. I'm the only one who holds the key. We'll wait for the police to gather there.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Took me forever to figure out where the damn infirmary was.
Everything was alright with Mommy and Dad was away.
Not like they ever tell you. No map that I know of. Yeah, it's this room right here.
So what happened?
Oh, Gloria, please close the door.
What's going on?
Close this damn door!
Now calm down. Tell me what happened.
Oh my God.
Please, I'm here now. Can you hear me?
Can't believe.
Oh my. Your heart is going to explode.
No. It is not.
Calm down, please. You have to take something.
I really don't see why I should. I'd rather just leave.
I don't have any idea what happened, but now you're making me anxious.
Mr. Felton killed his wife, ripped her apart. But he still believes he killed his daughter.
God, I can't believe it. They always slept in separate rooms. Their marriage was a disaster. Disgusting. Even though Ariana knew about Richard's past, or Jennifer. But this...
You also knew?
Of course I knew. But I would have never imagined that...
And you didn't do anything? You indulged it. You kept on supporting his barbaric experiences. The mesmerism, the phenoxyl, everything else.
You know that his disease, his personal matters, or the disappearance of his daughter made him a killer. I knew the cure wasn't going anywhere. It was more of a necessity.
An addiction?
It doesn't make much difference how we call it. We don't choose our cure or our vice. They are the ones that rule. Don't you smoke?
Are we seriously talking?
It's not quite the same thing.
I'm just saying that I knew about his bad habits. As his nurse, I knew how unorthodox and how inefficient they were. But that doesn't make me his accomplice.
We have to go. They'll be here any minute now.
Is there anyone with Mr. Felton?
Some kind of weird red nun.
The one from the painting? Here, in the house? We have to stay here. Leaving now is out of the question. There are bars on the windows and doors. We're blocked. Here, drink this.
What is this?
It's just to slow your heartbeat down.
I don't think I want that. I think I like my heart beating.
Did you also know that Celeste came back and left again?
I didn't want to believe it. He kept on saying it. He saw his Jennifer in everything. And I would even be Jennifer to him at times. Richard suffered from his father's anger. Crazy, lunatic psychopath.
Split personality. Forced to live as a man against her will. All her life. It's not surprising this happened. The police are on their way?
Of course. I called them a little while ago.
Real clever.
Gloria, how did you get in? The doors and windows have bars. We're trapped inside. Until now, I've had your keys. Your keys. You left them there on purpose until I found them.
I know who you really are.
Drugged me?
I missed you a lot.
No, you drugged yourself, because you're an idiot. How dumb do you have to be? I don't think that's true. Okay. Miss Gloria Ashman, gender female, age 38, urgent hospitalization. The patient complained of bad headaches and a sudden but partial lack of later requesting hospitalization. Diagnosis. The diagnosis is the rapid worsening of the filamentary keratopathy, eye photosensitivity, caused by the assumption of cortisone and semi-permanent damages to the optic nerves, damages that had caused an extreme eye photosensitivity. In death analysis, the patient assumed cortisone to cure a widespread and articulated parasitosis added to a suspected pharmaceutical contamination that caused several damages, insulin deficiency, ulcers, flaws in memory, and hallucinations. But mysteriously, it is strengthened tissue acceleration, the healing strengthened tissues accelerating the healing process of the patient. The reaction of the cortisone is absolutely immediate. The effects can even be irreversible, as the damage to the site that may cause painful cerebral spasms and strong migraines within an elevated olfactory photosensitivity. Conclusion. The assumptions of cortisone is prohibited due to the instant allergic reaction that may immediately lose the patient eyesight and may also become potentially lethal. If necessary, insulin dosages are prescribed, and it is absolutely prohibited eye contact with strong light, which means sunlight, except with bandages. They're all going to die, one by one. Oh, ho. Just what I was looking for. Fashion-looking syringe. Medical syringe with an abundant dose of cortisone. It could be used to blind Gloria. Oh, balls. I am having having a bad day. Maybe I should crawl under the couch and go to sleep. Ow! Let's call it a quick video here. I am the Blues32. This is Remothered, Tormented Fathers, TTFN. Ta-ta for now.